A South Pasadena boy who was murdered last year is now being honored at the park that he loved so much. Five-year-old Aramazd Andressian was killed by his father, and today the community came together to dedicate a memorial bench in his name. This is at Garfield Park in South Pasadena. His mother was there for that dedication and says this was her son's favorite park.